now move on. I think we're now going to move to Tom Issacs, who's going to talk about the experts team, and then we're going to hear from the Northwind Group, who's going to talk about their work. Tom, the floor is yours.
Thank you very much. It's a pleasure to be here. We have 20 minutes for this presentation. I asked the Northwind team how long their presentation was going to take, and they said 18 to 20 minutes. So I'm going to try and be mercifully direct and brief here. I'm the chair of a six-person expert team that was put together by Southern Cal Edison to provide them with advice and expertise on a very specific set of issues, namely exploring ways to get the spent fuel or the used fuel off of that site, a major challenge that is faced by every nuclear utility that is attempting to decommission and move their spent fuel off. You saw on the picture earlier the acronym is ISFSI, Independent Spent Fuel Storage Installation, remains after the decommissioning. And that spent fuel will remain on the site until we find a way to get it off the site. And there's no place that is more appropriate to take best efforts to remove the spent fuel off of the site than here. It's a major challenge. There is no place right now that we can remove that spent fuel to. We know how to do it scientifically and technically, but the social, political, legal aspects become very, very difficult, and the needs to make this happen in Washington are just not being addressed and haven't been addressed for some period of time. I think it's noteworthy, you can go to the next slide, please. This is essentially a unique undertaking that a utility in this country is proactively trying to identify, analyze, and catalyze action that would result in spent fuel being moved off of the site. I think this is going to be difficult. It's not easy. It's not going to be quick. But there's a commitment, I would say, on the part of Southern Cal Edison, certainly on the part of the expert team, and I'm sure on the part of Northwind, to explore all the ways that we can evaluate and take action to explore reasonable alternatives. That includes getting ready here on the site in the event that a window of opportunity does open so that they're ready to move forward. If you'd go to the next slide, please. I just want to show you in this regard, those are the six members of the team. You'll see that they have a wide variety of expertise appropriate to this task. We help Southern Cal Edison identify the needs for the development of a strategic plan. We help them identify Northwind as a leading contender and ultimately the winner conducting the strategic plan exercise. We provide peer review and advice as they go forward with that process, which you're about to hear about. We're also in the process of undertaking a conceptual transportation plan. It's not enough to have a place to take it. You've got to find a way to move it from here to there, and we will be helping in that as well. And that's really the sum of my comments.
Thank you very much.